Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Good luck with that. Now, I need to find a way inside that prison. Go face to face with my witness. Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Jordy, we're even now.
Don't move.
Pearce. Aiden.
Never again!
Smith!
Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
There's some electrical issues on the cell floor.
If I remember right, this guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere. Hello. Now, I'm gonna get you off the roof. Before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement! There's quite a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
Fuck that, prick. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too?
I can't take no more. I'll tell you what I know. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
Maurice? I don't fucking know. They got him. They must have killed
him. Who's they?
I don't know.
Fucking names. Give me names.
I don't know.
But you got a good look, didn't you?
Thank you. doesn't have to be like this.
Whoa!
If you have to.
Do you really want to go home in a body bag? Come on, give yourself up.
He's in. I think he was over there.
I'm taking this son of a bitch down.
Officer's been shot. Watch your back! Oh! Call an ambulance! Ah! Officer down! Ah! Ah! Get back in cover! Man
down!
This is
man
fucked!
Down! Where the hell is my backup?
Can't wait to see the look on your face!
Watch your back!
Stay on him! He's hit!
Backup now!
I didn't sign up for this shit! Officer down! Oh.
Your bullets against my armor?
How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Requesting backup.
suspect in sight.
Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the MLLEML. Need to find out what Damien knows.
Unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the MLLEML job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Water bed, warm alone.
double, who's the double?
Feeling okay, buddy?
Chicago's vigilante continues his reign of chaos, and police seem incapable of stopping him. Citizens are advised not to approach the vigilante if they see him.
The vigilante
he has been
there!
Led to several violent altercations, and police warn that he carries a firearm. Witnesses are encouraged to use the anonymous tip line if they have information, or call 911 if they spot the vigilante.
911, what's your emergency? It's Pearce, right? The one the cops are after?
Squad call units initiating CtOS scan for suspect. Squad call units, CtOS scan has turned up nothing. We lost him.
Stay out of his way.
What's he holding?
Holy crap! Hey!
Huh?
Huh? What's the deal?
What the hell?
Shit!
I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
Son of a bitch played me and I let him.
What's he doing, Nicky's? No, he won't hurt me. I'll kill him if he touches him.
No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him.
And the guys who attacked us?
Fuck that. I need to take him down. I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where?
That's not how it works.
I don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. I point to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him.
There you are. I was worried.
The DedSec hacks you gave me. Can I control the L?
The train? Yes, but...
I need that right now. How do I do it?
It's locked. Hold on. I'm sending something. It's a zero-day exploit. The trains won't recognize the hack, but it only works once.
Send it now.
It's sent. What happened, Aiden?
I don't have time. Meet me at the Owl Motel later, okay?
Time. Can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.